11, a mobile classroom at Polenta Elementary School in Johnston County caught on fire. School board chairman Todd Sutton tells CBS 17 an electrical issue with the HVAC system caused the fire and destroyed the building. Firefighters were able to keep the fire from spreading to any other buildings.